for goodness sake, love is something different. Love is choosing to serve someone and be with someone in spite of their filthy heart. Love is patient and kind. Love is deliberate. Love is hard. Love is pain and sacrifice.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of The Sacred Journey, a story of love, of survival, and adventure. All of it happening while traveling across Turtle Island in this tiny little wooden cabin on wheels. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. About this time last year, my mom, whom I have been at her bedside care for several years, crossed over. Just a couple of months before my mom crossed over, something else had happened that was very devastating to me. It happened to someone that I deeply feel that we are twin flames, conjoined by a very powerful spiritual force.
There's intellectual reasons. Indigenous people have already survived an apocalypse, colonialism. So dystopias are familiar territory. But on a more personal level, I think I'm afraid for our world, our communities, and at every single moment is it turns away from despair and chooses grace with its themes of betrayal, regret, and death. And 20 years after the end of the world, they choose to perform A Midsummer Night's Dream that explores love and magic and transformation, chooses love over death, belonging over membership.
Some truth weighs a ton, and some lies are easy to pull. Some truth are colder than ice, and some lies are warm as wool. Some truth are a bed of rocks, and some lies are as soft as clouds. Some truth will only bring shame.
Don't trouble the trouble. If you trouble the trouble, trouble troubles you. I'm not the trouble. I'm the truth. I'm the truth.
While some lies will make one proud.
I'm the truth! I'm the truth!
Some truth will close doors, while some lies will burst doors open. That is why so many have settled for lies, while the truth is never given a chance to be spoken.
They had the Bible, and we had the land. And they said to us, close your eyes and pray. And when we opened our eyes, they had the land, and we had the Bible. They said, thou shalt not kill, but they murdered millions. They said, thou shalt not steal, but they stole the land and the riches on it. They said, thou shalt not lust thy neighbor's wife, but they violated women, teenagers, and girls. They said not to lie, but they cheated with the cross in their hand. And yet they still turn to us and tell us, close your eyes and pray.
who persistently tells a tale of straws. Yet, there is no bell to ever be seen. Who has a face with many things to hide? Who persistently fools you to continue the ride? Then who suddenly guided you into the blind side? Their promises are sighs mountain wide.
Turn left onto Intersection Street, then the destination is on your left.
And you see when you need them, there is nothing they can provide. You always find them running into you and collide.
The destination is on your left. City Jeep Chrysler Dodge.
Know that their poison is more harmful than cyanide.
I have an appointment.
Okay, so you have to stay with the vehicle, you have to drive it up to the door, and they'll lift it, and then an advisor will meet you later.
Okay. Hey, Aiden. 10 o'clock appointment, oil change.
That's all?
Yep.
Okay, give me one moment.
Right. Okay.
Now, little girls everywhere, little girls everywhere will know it's possible.
Yeah, little girls everywhere else already knew it was possible. America's like the last place to have a female leader. Kosovo has been a country for 13 years. They've already had two female leaders. Germany had Angela Merkel for I don't know how long. Long enough for me to know it's Angela. Myanmar's one of the least developed countries in Asia. It's had a female leader who's been overthrown by the military twice. And each time, that little Asian lady claws her way back up to the top. She is definitely not a white woman. She would have just stayed down and been like, this is not fair. Little girls. And some people make the argument. They're like, well, some people just need to see it happen to know it's possible. All right, well, then you're not a leader. That's like the exact opposite definition of a leader. Like, guys, I'm gonna show you the way. If you could just, if I could follow you, maybe.
All right. Just had an oil change. And it would seem like it's actually cheaper to do it here than the $120 that I was quoted at the, whatchamacallit, at this lube place. All right, so I'm good.
They had the Bible, and we had the land. And they said to us, close your eyes and pray. And when we opened our eyes, they had the land and we had the Bible. They said, thou shalt not kill, but they murdered millions. They said, thou shalt not steal, but they stole the land and the riches on it. They said, thou shalt not lust thy neighbor's wife, but they violated women, teenagers, and girls. They said not to lie, but they cheated with the cross in their hand. And yet they still turn to us and tell us, close your eyes and pray.
Too many is hard to handle. They fall out of your hands, but don't put them in your pockets. You will lose your dollars and cents. Acceptance, your might, your softness, your miss, your magnitude, your courage, your anxiety. Your anger, your integrity at heart, your ingenuity, your talent, your conviction, your vision, your resilience. All of you, that's what I love.
I will always love you.
Thank you for watching.
How I do.
See you on the next one.
Let go.